This is my, I had a little too much to drink, so I didn't take my makeup off last night, skincare routine. And yes, we all have those days. Starting off, I usually take my makeup off by double cleansing, and then I spend a couple minutes regretting not taking my makeup off the next day because I usually break out afterwards. Drinking actually makes your face puffy the next day, so I depuffed it with facial tools. This is from Mountain Lye. This is because drinking causes dehydration on your body. I also went in with a gua sha. I love this so much. And to bring hydration back to my face, I'm using a facial mask, and that's it. Save this video for when you have a wild night.